हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल संगीतास केक्स एंड मोर। सो नाउ टुडे व्हाट आई हैव ब्रॉट फॉर यू इज़ अ वेरी टेस्टी डिश एंड इट इज़ अ नूडल सूप विच हैज़ टू मच ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स इन इट, और यू कैन से इट वन मील सूप आल्सो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम बॉइलिंग माय नूडल्स। आई एम मेकिंग दिस सूप फॉर टू पीपल। This is warm water. I'll pour my noodles in it and add a dash of salt and oil. Meanwhile, I will show you the vegetables I am using for it. It will take 4 to 5 minutes to the noodles to boil. So I am taking 3 cloves of garlic, 1.5 to 2 inches of ginger. You can reduce this amount also as per your taste, but basically I have made this very spicy sort of vegetable soup with noodles and 2 chilies. I have taken a portion of zucchini, 1 onion, 4 to 5 mushrooms, 1 half carrot and a shredded cabbage. You can take another vegetables also, maybe of your choice. 1 or 2 changes you can make. Say you can take beans with it, or you can take bell peppers with it. I like these vegetables, so I am taking these ones. I have already chopped my vegetables. You can see I am starting with a dash of butter. So let the butter melt, and as soon the butter melts, I'll start with my garlic. I'll saute my garlic first. Simultaneously, I'll saute my chopped ginger, very finely chopped. And then my chilies. I have taken 2 chilies. You can take as per your taste. You can add also. So let's saute it for a minute. Just for a while, we'll saute this and add onions to it. I have made them square shaped. You can make them thin longs also. All the vegetables can be chopped matchstick style also, but I like to eat them bite size, so I chop it this way. As you can see, my garlic is nicely sauteed, as well as onions are also. Now I will add my carrots to it. And for few seconds I'll saute my carrot and then add my zucchini and other vegetables. At this point I'm not going to add salt to it. Now I'm adding my zucchini to it. Our noodles are done. I'll show you, and now we will drain it. Now I'm going to add my mushrooms and cabbage at last. My vegetables are almost done. And as I told you, my noodles are also done. So now I am going to serve it. I will add few spices to it right now. Now I will add my salt and red chili powder to this. A generous amount of red chili powder. It gives it color also. Finally, I am adding my black pepper to this. And now I will add my vegetable soup stock to this. Once I add my vegetable stock, I'll keep it on slow for a boil, so that once the vegetables are boiled, then we can serve it with noodles. I'm adding my vegetable stock to this. You can get the link down of making this vegetable stock. You can even add chicken stock to this also. So finally, I'm going to add one squeezed lemon to this, and now we will serve our soup. We will serve our soup. These are our boiled noodles. This much in a bowl, or as much you want to eat. And now I will add my vegetables. I'm going to add my vegetables and soup to it. This soup is high in minerals, and as it has vitamin C in it, it has lots of vegetables. This is very, very healthy soup. Please do try it and give us your feedback. And if you like my recipes, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.